and if during the tour you need me, or if you have any questions, please do ask. My name is Corinne. Now we're going to start a little bit further. From the port and going towards the centre of the city. Along those main streets we have are also the churches who were to the port of Chester. The poor people lived in the little street at the back, and life was in the world of family for them. And the poor were on the roads. But you can't see the summon ladder at all. That's the game gone. Where does it go? Look on the side, you see the tanks falling as well. And from here, of course, you've got a lovely view down this main street. You can see the red light over there. That's right at the end of the street. And where we've got the red light, just before the black and white building, is more or less where you would have found the Roman West Gate. Yeah. So between here and that light down there, we have the width of here.